100 children are on the waiting list for this Islington Play Centre, but it hasn't the space or staff to take them. Islington plan to employ more than 300 new childminders and playgroup leaders to cope. It's jobs like these in the caring sector that form the backbone of the borough's job creation programme.
It's building homes for the homeless. It's providing home helps for the elderly so that they can live in comfort in their old age. It's providing nursery facilities for the under fives so that they get a good start to life. It's real jobs, and it's real jobs for Islington people.
Islington deny that it's jobs on the rates, but equally they admit these are simply proposals. They all depend on cash from a future Labour government.